What is going on, everybody? I am back with another video, and today, well, by the title and thumbnail of this video, I guess you guys can tell what we're about to be doing. We're about to be bringing the attempting TikToks back, but I'm going to be filming it a little differently. I'm not going to film out the entire process like I did for part of the other one. I'm going to film bits and pieces while I'm doing it, but overall, it's kind of just going to be filmed and shown to you guys. So, let's get ready for the first one. So I have decided, even though like in the things I've been saying, I'll probably edit it differently to where you guys don't hear me say it, but where I'm trying to show you guys the stuff when I see it, I'm just going to show you guys all of these at the end, all the TikToks that I've made at the end, just out of making it a little easier for me and for y'all to see them. So anyways, here you go. Here's the making of the TikToks. Just want to point this out before I actually start working on this. A little more high tech now. I finally got this ring light that I can use to prop my phone, have my phone on, film from that, and I can use my dad's tripod that I'm using here, which is better than my other tripod that I used to film with my camera on the last one, to film this and get a better view of me, and also get an upright view of me where I ain't gotta squat down like this and stuff for the TikToks. Anyways, time to film. I'm gonna film this first one just for my own personal sake, and this is really gonna be bad lighting for this, but we'll see. So let's get this one set up. Fun fact, all this that I'm about to put on was stuff that I wore senior year of football. Obviously, I was a kicker. I told you guys that in the past, but I also played receiver. But literally everything I'm about to put on is stuff I wore senior year, stuff I still wear. Sometimes like this, we got these at our 7-on-7 camps, if you guys know what that is. Also have my girdle that I've had since freshman year. It still fits me. Wore it every year instead of wearing the school girdles. A lot more comfortable and a lot more protective. And I have these gloves. Our other kicker, he also played receiver, but he's pretty good at receiver, and he looked at a college and went and visited them, and one of their players gave him these after one of their practices and or games, whatever they went to. He didn't like them, so he gave them to me, so I said, sure, why not? They're some of the best receiving gloves you can wear. Anyways. Time to finish the TikTok. Oh, also, this football I've had since I was in 9th grade. This is a waterproof ball, so I can't really, it's not actual football, but it is what it is. Yeah. First one. Honestly, it turned out better than I thought it was going to be. It was pretty funny to me personally, and I enjoyed it. It's on to the next one.
Just want to point this out. My phone was at like 90-something percent off that first TikTok. It took me like 20 minutes to make it. It's at 23%. Oh, goodness.
For filming this one, I can't really use my ring light because I got to do it in the bathroom, and I don't want to get that out, and I have to have my phone in my hand. But this one harkens back to the good old days of my childhood of Disney Channel. If you guys have seen the trend on TikTok, if not, I'll throw one up right here. Yeah, that just reminds me of the good old classic Disney Channel I grew up. I would try to throw something in here from that, but I'll probably get a copyright claim or something, so I'm not going to do that. But I'll throw the old Disney Channel logo instead. And you guys know that picture right there when they drew it, and you know the whole do-do-do. Well, that's a trend on TikTok now, so let's do that one. I'm going to do my own take on it, though. I had to take some time to figure out how to do this, so now we're actually going to do this. What's up, everybody? So by the shirt, maybe you guys can tell, maybe because I'm wearing my watch because I don't wear it, in the previous clip. It's the next day. I had to go to work, and this one that I was actually doing, I filmed a couple attempts at it. Took me a little bit, and pretty much I ended up having to go to work. So we're going to continue on to that one. But I did experiment when I was at work on how to get this one, this Disney one right. And I figured out, I think, how to do it. But I'll definitely show you guys my botched ones I've done so far. But on to, back to the bathroom to work on the Disney one. Alright, got the TikTok stuff set up. Let's do this Disney TikTok. Attempt number 10, probably? I don't know. So that Disney Channel one is really hard, honestly, and I could not figure out how to get it. So I'm just going to show you guys all of these failed versions of them that I have done. I've done a couple that I've saved. I think I've done four. I've saved four or five. I don't know, something like that. I want to throw them up on the screen for you guys to watch and laugh at. And man, this makes me sad. Disney Channel was my favorite thing when I was little. Been a nice spin on Disney Channel. Kind of living a dream doing that. Anyways, on to the next one. I've decided to come upstairs and change scenery, and I got better lighting up here than my bedroom, even with my ring light. And more space, I guess. No one's here, so that's why I'm also gonna do it up here. Anyways, next TikTok is the reverse thing that people's been doing, the Migos one. I don't know if I can play that song in here or get copyrighted. I don't know, we'll just have to wait and see. If I do, I'll just take it down, re-upload it, and throw in the sound off. Anyways, you guys know it. If I have an example, I'll show you guys before mine. Show you what a proper one should probably look like, because mine probably won't look proper. But anyways, let's get started on working on this one. See if we can get this on the first try. So I changed shirts because I didn't want to get that one over there. I was wearing super sweaty or nothing because I started getting a little sweaty when I was doing that. Personally, I think it turned out pretty good. And my favorite one's still the football one so far, but we'll see. We're going on to the next one. The next one is the one where, I don't know if you guys have seen it on TikTok, if you've seen it, but like the bodies get really wavy, time warp. And usually it's like three people standing in a line and they kind of like do something like this with each other, and because of the time warp thing, it does that. Well, I don't have three people here. Frankly, I have nobody standing here with me. So we're just gonna have to figure out how to do it in my own way or do it some other way. Let's get it. And my phone's on 10% battery, so ooh, that's not a good idea. Or not a good thing. Well, here goes nothing of whatever I'm trying to do. That was quicker than I thought it was going to be because I didn't know how I was going to do that one, but I ended up liking how that one looked on the first try. Maybe one more. We'll see. After scrolling through TikTok and trying to come up with an idea for another one and letting my phone charge for a little while, I've decided that I think we're good with how many TikToks we got. Because last time I think I did a little too many. This time I think four is just enough. So now I'm going to show you guys these TikToks and talk about them since you saw me making them earlier. So here we go. This one right here is going to be the first one. It'll be the, if you guys have seen the sports one, like I've, it's kind of like, you know, the whole, you hit the whoa and you, you know, become some other sports thing. So here is my attempt at doing that one. Okay, like crisscross applesauce, so baby caress me. I've been doing. Yep, that was that one. I enjoyed that one. It's probably my favorite one I've made so far. Either that one or one I'll show you in a minute. So the next one, it's the Disney Channel, old Disney Channel thing. Like I said before, I think I told you guys before. But anyways, this the old Disney Channel logo. That was the Disney Channel logo when I grew up watching Disney Channel when I was younger. And the people did the whole thing with the wand thingy. Anyways, I could not get one that was right at all. Like I tried so hard. I tried like 5 or 6 times. And instead, I'm just gonna show you guys the 1, 2. Okay, I got 6 of them. So I'm either gonna show you all 6 of these or 4 of these. Depends on how many I can fit on the screen. But here are those all simultaneously. Alright, the next one I'm going to show you guys is the reverse or whatever. It's that, but the TikTok trend where everybody does stuff and it's in reverse. So, if I find one, I'll show you guys one. Aston Martin, push button motor, me goes on the ice, yeah. Anti-sober, don't get hurt. Here's my attempt at it. And finally, after these are the 4 original TikToks that I planned on doing types of, but I have my phone right here with the TikToks on. I chopped it up. So I know which one I'm talking about. But anyways, the last one that I filmed, that was when I made this change into the shirt. It was actually good and I got it done on the first try like you guys saw. So anyways, here is the this one. Them TikToks were they were pretty fun to make. Enjoyed them. Anyways, I think what I'm going to do, I'm not going to do this like as a thing to do. YouTube is my thing, but I might make TikToks on the side. I'm actually going to publish these TikToks, and only one of those Disney Channel ones, my favorite one, and even though it's a fail. So I'm going to throw this up right here, screenshot of it. That's my TikTok account. If you guys want to follow it, I don't know if I'm going to actually post on there. Might do it, might not. Maybe 1 or 2 every once in a while. It's not my thing. YouTube's going to continue to be my thing. But just out of fun, I might do it every once in a while. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys wouldn't mind, you know that subscribe button that should be in, I think, that vicinity down there somewhere. You know, it looks like that. Hit that. Subscribe to the channel. And then you guys know that bell button. Press that to turn on your post notifications so you get notified when the video's up. Especially because YouTube doesn't do that. Even with my own channel, I figured that out. Some of my friends telling me that in the past. Even for us small people, it doesn't notify others of our stuff. And then what else? Let's see. Like and comment on the videos, guys. You know, drop a couple comments. I'll try to respond to them if I got some. Besides that, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.